Just so you know, I think he just said on the bone.
Okay. He's a dog lover.
Hell yeah. All that matters is
you're not here tonight. Would you do a dog, Beavis?
Let me think about that. If I could never score with a chick?
Yeah. If you could never score with a chick, would you do a dog?
Let me think. I don't know, I guess, like, maybe a beagle would be nice. Or a Dalmatian or something. It depends on their personality.
You'd do a dog.
Yeah. But, you know, I'd probably have to, like, go around, like, you know, sniff his butt first, you know?
That reminds me of this joke. There's these two dudes, and they see this dog licking its nads. And so, they say, why does it do that? And then the one dude goes, because he can. And then he says, well, maybe you ought to pet him first.
So why does he lick his nads then?
Because he can. Get it?
Not really. I mean, anybody can lick a dog's nads. So what?
Dumbass.